This is at City Park in New Orleans. Kind of resembles, I'd say, the Golden Gate Park, maybe in San Francisco. Maybe not as big, but it's pretty huge. Anyway, I'm going to take a walk on it. A hike. And this is what it is all about. I don't know if you might be able to zoom in on that. And then the park is right here. And that is where I'm about ready. I am here. And I am just about ready to take a walk. It's 8 a.m. in the morning, so it's not too hot right now. So anyway, off I go. Wow, look at all the lily pads. Or I don't know if those are lily pads or not, but they're all growing right there. That's the water right there. I don't think there's any gators in there though. There might be. Didn't see a sign that says watch out for gators. This is called Butterfly Garden. Sure is peaceful, that's for sure. Better than the town last night. God, every 4 minutes it seemed like there was a siren going off. All you hear is the sounds of the birds. More of those plants that are growing in the water there. And across is a nice golf course. Wow, nice and green. Very nice. Off walking again. It's really kind of neat how they have these trails dug in through this little forest here. It's pretty unique, pretty different. Not a whole lot of different scenery. It's the same on the whole trail, but it's just different from what I've been seeing, so it's kind of nice. And it's cool. It's nice and it's not hot and muggy and sweaty. Just real pleasant. This part is really kind of swampy. Not hardly moving at all. They got something going on right there. I was just walking on the trail here, and there was this guy walking with his baby and his dog, and he had just showed me a picture right where I'm at, or on this trail. There is, he took a picture of a gator with a baby on his back, chilling on a branch. So anyway, he's ahead of me. He says that just keep your eyes peeled because he is here. So anyway, I'll be looking for a gator now. Now I'm gonna really have my eyes peeled. I figured he'd be in the water, but he says he was just chilling on a log, and the baby was on his back. And he showed me the picture of it. God, it was about 7 foot long. Oh, look at this tree. Wow. That's crazy. I hope I see that alligator. Anyway, I better put this camera away so I don't step on him. I'll be looking for him out through here. You don't see butterflies very often. Yep, there he goes. This is a cool park with the big giant trees with the moss hanging on them. Really cool. Some sort of ivy or something. Squirrel. Hey, squirrel. Look at all these darn ducks. So many of them. Well, now I know why there's so many birds. This is Bird Island. And this is what they do here. These trees just crack me up. They're so cool. Look at these trees. What a pretty setting.
right here I'm in beginner mode. This is new toy. I still gotta learn it. I'm a slow learner, but the more I practice, and I think the more I'll get better at it. But please enjoy it. Thank you for watching. Thank you.